Raman effect. Dr. C.V. Raman was the first Asian to receive the Nobel Prize for his contribution for physics. He was a man of boundless curiosity and lively sense of humor. Raman effect. The white ray of sun includes different colors called vibgyor, such as violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange and red. When a beam of sunlight passes through a prism, a patch of these color bands are seen. These are called spectrum. A spectrometer is an apparatus used to study the spectrum. The Raman effect was confirmed that light was made up of small particles known as photons. It helped in the study of molecular and crystal structures of different substances.